Yo, what up, guys? What up, my fucking family, my fucking stoner brothers and sisters out there? Yeah. Hold up, guys. Play the little tune. YouTube's pretty fucking sick, dude. Hold up, guys. Hey, but, what up, guys? Shiny entrance down. Yo, so what up, guys? I'm here in Apple Valley, California, USA. And I have to be very quiet, guys, so. Got some mangoes. I'm sorry, Kelly. My bad. What the fuck? Sorry. Sorry, guys. That's the mango, guys. It's really bright in Apple Valley. Really bright. It looks like a UFO. Like a cross, that's really cool. Oh, you guys see that? Like, you guys can see a cross, and it's like a hole in the middle. It looks like a total fucking cross made out of like metal or something. You guys know what I'm talking about. I can't. It's like a fucking. It's like an Irish cross. Huh. Yeah, trippy, dude. And like, guys. I don't know if you guys can see the stars, but you guys, this is Apple Valley. This is where the downtrodden, you know, make their way. Pretty chilling, guys. Oh, yeah. It's my little altar right here. Pretty sick. I'm going inside, guys. Some of my sisters are guys. Tinkerbell's art. She's a fucking fantastic artist. You have no idea. But she just like can't afford the stuff, you know? Paint and all that. Just too damn expensive. And there's this one right here. This one's the most beautiful one. With the tree and the sunset. Yeah, that's just badass. Fucking sick. Fucking snowboards. Ziggy ziggy. Yeah, it's pretty sick. Heater, clock, stuff. It's pretty sick, guys. It's you know, shelter. Fucking keeps us warm at night. Plug it. Alright guys, well, I'm gonna sit you down for a second, okay?
Be patient.
Yo, Eric, let me hear some music, bro. Bump some shit. Or I guess I have to do all the bumping.
I'm not getting any views. Nothing. Oh, 7 views, Kelly. Okay, love Kid Cudi, guys. You know that shit. Just check out my fucking favorites, man. But I got a whole iPod of fucking dubstep. Fucking trance and shit. But I don't really like it that much. So. Yeah. Sounds fucking sick, guys. Yeah, for sure. I guess. Yeah, guys, you wanna see my butt? Yeah. You guys, I have a present for you. You guys are gonna be so excited. We got some. Can I scratch your stamp? Alright, I need the, you know. Scratch. Huh? You just want me to do anyways? Okay, let's chill. Alright, guys, well, we got some fucking, strawberry, kush. Some dank stuff, guys. Sorry for the fucking shitty fucking filmmaking I'm doing right now. I'm trying to find something that I can use to, you know, fucking make you see me. Do not want to drop this weed. Okay, guys. This is some strawberry kush. Alright, guys. How's it going? Guys, check this out, guys. Strawberry kush, man. Medical cannabis. 4 grams. I don't think I do. Okay, guys, here's some of the strawberry kush. Here's some of the strawberry kush, guys. Yeah. I'm not gonna break it for you guys, I'm sorry, I can't do that. But I can try it, at the least. Yeah. Pretty chilling, guys. Yeah. And it's just a very sweet smell. Just very sweet and subtle. Not too skunky, you know? But like, not too swaggy. It's like pretty good, pretty, just perfect, dude. Yeah, it's just really good stuff. Hold on, guys. I just need to find the cap. My sister's poking me. Damn, I don't know. After all, she's mine. Alright, guys, well, I'm gonna get my bud. Alright, guys. What up? Yeah, man, that's. It's my stuff. It's my stash. Very cool song, man. I love this song, guys. 2009. One of the most fucking weirdest years of my life. Very fucking weird. What am I doing, dude? I'm stoned and I'm like doing something, but not really doing something. What up, guys? Fucking, I got this, yeah. Let's check this out. Eric, what's this called again, bro? No. Yeah, guys, this is made out of Pyrex, and yeah, this is the bolt piece. Very well made. The rubber is just like, it's not really rubber, but it's like some, yeah, it's just perfect, guys. Check this out. Roar, guys. Pretty sick. And this is, pretty traditional original Zob, but the very beneficial thing about this particular bong is that it's got a single perk. Not bad. Just single perks. That's all you need. If you get like triple perks, you're really kinda like fucking over yourself, you know? It's just too much filtration, you know? You kinda like, I don't know. Yeah, guys, this is, fucking bomb, man. Yeah. Pretty cool. Yeah, sick, guys. And I'm gonna pack a bowl. So just hold your fucking horses. Don't be fucking sluts, okay? Oh. Damn, that's luck. That's fucking luck right there, guys. Damn. Guys, look at that shit. I'm gonna pack a fatty. I'm gonna pack a fucking fat ball, guys. Light this up for me. Well, I gotta get something else. So, There you go, guys. Oh, lost that. Yep, it's a bull. Here's the bull, packed, ready to go, ready to be fired up. Yeah, I guess. So, basically, guys, you know, without you guys like being my fucking subscribers and, you know, fucking watching my videos and shit, you know, that's just like very helpful, guys. And if you guys watch my videos and if you enjoy them, I just wanted to say, you know, thank you very much. I really appreciate the time that you have given to watch my video. So, yeah, I guess. Oh, shit, I'm sorry, guys. You didn't even see me. What the fuck? I'm sorry, Rick. My bad. My bad, Eric. Alright, guys, so let me do that. I don't know if you guys can see me or not. Eric, hey, can you take me, bro? You know, it'd just be very helpful. Like, come over here, bro. Are you good at filmmaking, man? I kind of see that you are. You got some experience. Okay, bro. Well, guys, this is all for you. This is all for you guys, man. Yeah, one love, guys. Yeah, right on, guys. Alright, guys, that's pretty chillin'. Yeah, that's pretty much the first bong hit you guys seen me take. This is pretty much getting stoned, like, all day. It's pretty chillin'. I mean, like, what could be better than the stoner life, guys? I mean, seriously, just fucking being a peaceful, loving, caring person, you know, just who likes peace and likes to get high and play video games and listen to music and shit. Yeah, guys, it's pretty chill. Alright, guys, well, I don't want you guys to get bored, so I'm gonna take, you know, some more hits out of the pipe. I think I have a bub. You guys wanna see a bub? Alright, guys, hold up.
Yeah, bro.
Which one?
stand up, but you're just gonna have to put it in your mouth and put it in the mouth. Yeah, through the mouthpiece. Yeah, don't cover the part of the when you do it, or it'll come up through the bowl piece. Yeah, just do it like that. So. Try not to get much spit in it. Let it go. And just rinse it out.
Alright, guys, my fucking fellow friends. There you go, I'm a little burned out right now. It's not the bud, it's just fucking, the hot, you know, just the stuff we did today, guys. It's pretty, you know, energy consuming. So, yeah. Fuck yeah, guys, right? That's how you do things. What up, guys? You playing with your dad? Dude, I love that show in South Park where, like, fucking Stan's dad, like, he's like, dude, I want to become, like, a fucking member and, like, wow, you know? Remember that shit?
Yeah.
And, like, he's, like, all dramatic about everything, like, about the sword and shit. The sword of, like, 1,000 lights or something like that.
Yeah.
That shit was crazy. Fucking crazy shit. Hey, do you remember the part where, like, Stan, or Cartman takes a shit in the basement? And, like, Cartman's mom, like, it's like a bucket. It's like, oh, you're becoming a pig boy. Something like that. Huh? Never mind. I don't want to fucking explain myself again. Hell nah. We're going without the music right now, guys. It's just kind of whatever. Guys, well, guys, I think we need one more hit. What do you guys think? Oh, I think I'm saying, like, I think I need to take one more hit for you guys, and then, yeah, I think you guys agree. So let's do it. Oh man, that hit me hard, dude. All right, guys. Well, Well, guys. Peace out. Later, guys.